tell us what's behind the mystery of this mask?
As long as the mask is in your possession, you are in great danger.
Well, they're not getting my mask.
I think it's up. Fucking ruined him. That's hilarious.
That is funny.
Go.
What do we go with? What?
Instead of doing it through Twitch, because Twitch is always fucking annoying, I'm just doing it on YouTube.
Oh, mate. Nobody watches YouTube, though.
I don't give a fuck. No one's gonna watch my stream on either.
Yes, that's true, but no one at all watches it. I mean, watches anybody.
There's still people in YM, but the camp's clear and the bubbles are gone.
I like how he called us losers. That's such a great...
Sup, losers? Like, he's a fucking...
What up, losers?
He's like an 80s movie bad guy.
Right? He's like an 80s But, like, 80s, 80s movie high school bully.
Right, yeah.
Exactly. Alright, so how does it look?
It's, I mean, there's like six people in here, but the gate's clear. Bubbles are down.
Alright.
Or probably D6, check it out.
Back in my stork.
Warp drive active.
How's the stream look? Is it like fucked up or is it alright?
It actually looks really good, but no one's ever gonna watch it.
Oh, fuck no.
Are you running it through OBS or did you try and do some?
Yeah, no, it's OBS and it's using my like, I didn't change any of the settings down to stream, so like these are my normal recording settings.
Probably would be the way to do it if you were going to
D6 is weird. Get a saber then. Let's school this. I got bubbles if you want to set them up, MD.
Shape-shifting master of darkness, unleashed an unspeakable evil. But a foolish samurai warrior, wielding a magic sword, stepped forth to oppose me. Before the final blow was struck, I tore open a portal in time and flung him into the future, where my evil is lost.
Hey, did you see that Jeff Sessions didn't get arrested? For the nothing that he did do.
I'm happy about that.
Me too. It's fucking ridiculous. Like, every goddamn day they come up with a new thing. And no, it's not my gut reaction to assume that, like, every day there is something. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, the thing is like, he does seem a little anti-gay, which makes sense because he's like hardline Christian, but everyone that's
and he's like 1,000 years old. Like, honestly, these fucking old dudes need to get the fuck out in general, but like, he's not worse than any of the other ones. That's my big gripe with like Le Pen, and obviously she's gonna be leader of a different country if she wins, so it's less of a thing for me, but like
it's close to home for us.
She was doing super good in my opinion as far as like everything she stood for, and then all of a sudden like what appeared to be out of nowhere was like, and also no gays. Like, what the fuck?
What's the what?
The whole no gay thing.
Like, she's like anti-homosexuals. You know, like, all of a sudden, kind of like, I don't know.
The thing
it's
is,
like, why does it fucking matter?
I don't get why everyone's painting Sessions as, like, super racist. He's very clearly not racist. Like, anti-gay, I give you, he is that. And if you're gay or, you know, pro that you like, yes, you should not want him to gain power. It makes total sense. But everyone that's saying that he's racist is just
the thing is, Trump isn't anti-gay.
No, he's...
Trump gave a speech wrapped in a fucking rainbow flag that they gave him at one of his fucking rallies. Like,
and the fact that he held it upside down was enough to fuck people off. Like,
oh my god.
Levin on the way.
I didn't realize I didn't realize there was a top. It's a rainbow.
I thought you switched that up. Tops and bottoms.
Did you turn the crown upside down?
So what's everybody been up to?
I'm possibly the most troll video ever created in EVE.
Live streaming bubble camps.
Excited. Fucking wrecking beds in fucking amazing ways.
Well, I'm scrolling through the local files on my computer, on my Spotify, and it picked up a Volt CEO meeting.
Oh, I have a whole bunch of those recordings that I've been using for the big video, but kind of like torn. I don't know, maybe you've seen me talking to Meeker about it, but like, in order to make that video right, it pretty much got to be a full reveal. And I don't know if we're quite ready for it.
It'll happen.
Will it?
Eventually. Like, lack of content has not stopped us from playing this game.
What is content?
Exactly.
I'm content.
Right now, I'm just, with a tear in my eye, I'm watching all the kills that I've recorded on that pilgrim.
What a loser.
A very short video.
Yeah, I've got two videos. Two. And they're both vexes.
Alright, let me see if I can't anchor this T2 bubble.
Yeah. What? I was gonna do this for another half hour,
40 seconds.
And then be done.
This shit is still on D.
Sorry. Thanks. Oh, yeah. Are you doing another double bubble MD or just regular?
I just have one large T2.
Okay.
Crane on skin. Oh, blue crane. Why do we have blues?
Cloaked up. God damn it. I am sick of that as well. Can we fix this shit?
What's up?
We have these fucking random blues running around, and it's what? Like what? The worst.
Who is it?
Drone walkers?
Yeah, drone walkers, and they're all over the place, and they're fucking
idiots.
Gotta
sell that shit and get rid of that.
Well, don't fucking yell at me, man. Ethan's gotta fucking do it.
Who the fuck is Ethan?
Right?
Fuck, where you set them?
Like, I've got the shit to do it, and, like, he just doesn't log on.
Yeah, he doesn't play the game anymore, so, okay, that's fine. But let's not sit on our fucking asses.
I can't do anything about it, though. Like, because the tower's in AE.
I don't give a shit about that. Just reset the goddamn drone lockers.
Tower,
that's his fucking fault. Honestly, like, what's he want to do with the fucking? not in this. Webdings or whatever.
Windings? I don't know.
Yeah.
It's old school.
For what?
I'm not 100% sure. Docking request. Just not really old.
Yeah, wingdings. Or webdings or whatever.
Windings? I don't know.
Yeah.
It's old school.
For what?
I'm not 100% sure. Docking request. Just not really old.
Yeah, wingdings. Or webdings or whatever.
Windings? I don't know.
Yeah.
It's old school.
For what?
I'm not 100% sure. Just not really old.
Yeah, wingdings. Or webdings or whatever.
Wingdings?
Yeah.
It's old school.
For what?
Thank you.
We're practically clearing the lamp.
Where's this bubble at?
D6 gate. Should be camping over there. The regional gate's kind of silly to camp it. Do we have eyes on the other side?
Okay. I'll jump through at the interceptor. Skip. Dang, shuttle kills got that big money. Worm lands on gate. Worm jumps, you good?
And he burned back into the bubble like a fucking hero.
Yeah.
Point pod.
What was it?
Point pod.
Oh, nice. Why did he come back in the bubble?
Because he was scrammed by me.
Oh, okay.
Dumb.
No, they intercepted his on their side.
Yep.
Lol, I hope he enjoyed that double penetration when he prepared for that loser.
Oh my goodness, that was so over the top, like, it's out of nowhere for that guy to combo you, like, whatever. We never do that, honestly. We never do that. But this is going to be a fun video. I'm just not exactly sure what I want to say in the narration. Yeah.
Who the fuck is Manifesto?
It's Manifesto.
Honestly, not sure.
I hear that Zero is a perfect place for a tornado.
Possibly the best place, really.
Don't pick on Postback. One day he's gonna grow up and become big, beautiful Oracle.
Sitting there with his tracking boosters.
Plus 1d6. plus another one, or d6. I'm gonna warp over to station, see if I can see anything. Nothing on scan in here.
I like you, Spectre. Always the optimist. Oh, you mean in local? Ah, oh, well. Realized that only one of the five carriers they dropped on me actually got on that kill. Like, they killed me so quickly.
To be fair, an Abaddon should be able to kill a goddamn pilgrim by itself.
Nah, the Abaddon wouldn't have killed me.
I'm not saying that guy's Abaddon would have. I'm saying an Abaddon should be able to.
Plus another.
You mean plus into D6?
Yep. They lose a bunch of industrial shit. And some other random bullshit. They're minusing out. I'm transmitting live with the hardcore sound.
They went to H6. I'm gonna go follow, see what they're in.
Plus one, Ibari.
Is there a jump bridge in D6?
Isn't there a jump bridge in
D6? Yeah, there is. There is one in D6. And in 1M.
They must have taken the jump bridge.
Spec, how's work been? Do you get to travel around as well? Okay. Sounds good. Yeah, you could probably sell it to somebody. Just save it for somebody special. Plus one.
Plus two. Luxury up on fucking scan.
Yeah, they
can cloak too, right?
Yeah, they cloak nullified, like, they warp super fast. It's bullshit. DCP's dumb. We should have had those fucking Chinese dudes win. There's Meeker.
User was moved to your channel.
Meeker is this completely fucking hey user. That's fun. And, you know, everyone's got this, like, niggle. Oh, God, that's him.
Oh, it's so sneaky.
Oh no!
Do you have internet again?
Yep. What?
Mm-hmm. That's good. How do you have internet without power?
No, there's power now.
Magic. Oh, you've got both? Welcome magic. Back to the second world.
You guys are
cute. America will be second world by the time Trump's done with it.
Maybe.
Bullshit.
It'll turn into
Daddy
Canada.
Trump's got you secured in his little tiny hands. He's gonna take care of you.
He'll hold you tight.
I'm sure he cares on a deep personal level for me specifically. Okay? So just keep your comments to yourselves.
Well, then they're just, you know, thoughts.
Then they're
comments.
Just thoughts.
Yeah, well.
Want her just to have thoughts.
Keep them.
Keep them.
Oh.
If I wanted to have thoughts, I wouldn't be a Meeker.
Oh,
I'm supposed to go drinking with Kenny tonight.
Whoa, you know we're live streaming, right? You can't say stuff like that. It's anti-Semitic. Anti-Semitic. Also,
I said
anti-Semantic.
Semantics.
I don't know.
Yeah,
you guys are streaming.
This is totally anti-Semantic.
You're streaming your gate camp? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
Talking about cool. Anti-Semitics, we totally burned this guy earlier, Mika. You should have seen it.
Yeah, but you're losing pilgrims. At least it's not in my corp.
Yeah. Yeah, and I also lost it
to the Titan Bridge
because he follows orders from Spec, apparently.
Oh, well, Spec, you're a dummy.
I've already scrammed.
I'm scrammed. I'm
dying.
No. It was. Can you tackle that? And I'm like, yeah, sure, I'll do it.
Everything's tackled.
It did sound like he was telling you to tackle.
Yeah, it sounded exactly like he was telling. He was like, tackle that.
I'm not saying it didn't sound like he told you to do it. I'm just saying you listened, which is
saying it wasn't a great idea to begin with.
Yeah.
You guys check things in a second here.
John. What? To check what? Nope. Orbit 500. Go. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, you were. I went on that fleet too. I just showed up for the end of it where they just had to stand down. Did you see one of the RC guys got a free jump freighter today? We tackled it.
Oh, the guy ejected.
He ejected.
That's fun.
I'm gonna go help, but oh goddammit, I am absolutely nowhere in the area. I suppose I have dreads. Okay.
Yeah. It's 4:30 in the morning. I'm gonna go deal with this,
and then whenever Kenny Bones gets on here, he and I have a date.
Yes.
He's gonna rub me in oil.
A lot?
Mm-hmm.
Strike me as the type who smells like popcorn when they're covered in oil.
More like honey.
Uh-huh. Well, that doesn't make sense, so...
Yeah, so today was pretty cool having the power not be on.
Can you reach my from say?
User was moved out of your channel.
Plus 1d6.
Heron on skin.
Change the AFK channel name on him. He moved himself out.
Are you guys playing with him?
Yeah.
Man, okay, what? Well, fuck. Okay. Switch comms, guys. Yep.
What?
Right?
Yep, read it.
What? Read what? Where?
Read fucking pings, dude.
You're jerks.
User joined your channel.